Hi, good evening. We've reached the last concert of our first night of concerts with guest composer, conductor, and clinician, Mr. Brian Balmages. The group on the stage before you is Allen High School Symphonic Band 2, under the direction of Mr. Jeremy Rohr. To tell you about this piece, we have a narrator for this band, and I'm going to ask you to welcome to the stage senior Katie Usher.
Good evening, and welcome to the final concert for this evening. Bedřich Smetana, with Antonín Dvořák, generally considered the founding father of Czech music. Best known by his opera, The Barded Bride, Smetana composed along together 9 operas. The fanfares are an abridged version of the overture to his 4th opera, Labuz. Labuz, a legendary princess, founded, according to the legend, the city of Prague. She chose for her husband a prominent peasant, Przelom, and started the first Bohemian reigning dynasty. In the final scene of the opera, Labuz, who has the gift of prophecy, envisions a glorious future for her city and the freedom for her nation. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jeremy Rohr and the Allen High School Symphonic 2 Band as they perform fanfares from the opera Labuz by Bedřich Smetana, arranged by Václav Nelly Bell.
Thank you.
Caliber was inspired by the inner workings of a mechanical wristwatch. In the realm of wristwatches, caliber is a term used to signify a specific watch movement by the distinction of numerals and letters. This piece has a rhythmic quality that mimics the moving parts of a watch and contrasts those moving elements with a broad flowing melody. Please enjoy Caliber by Eric Morales.
Thank you. Before we introduce the last piece, I want to take a moment to thank all the students and for all their hard work and everything that they've done this semester. I also want to thank the parents for allowing me to work with your wonderful kids. It really is a pleasure to work with them every day, so I consider myself very blessed. Thank you.
Good evening. Homage to Bharat. The name Bharat is the Sanskrit name for the Asian subcontinent that is now known as India. The strong connection to India reflects the large Indian population of the commissioning school in Plano, Texas. We are honored to welcome to the stage its composer, Brian Balmages. Mr. Balmages is an award-winning composer, conductor, producer, and performer. The music he has written for winds, brass, and orchestra has been performed throughout the world with commissions ranging from elementary schools to professional orchestras. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Brian Balmages.
No, I know it's all on this time. A really fun way to end the program. And this is all about Bollywood. I always love to see if I can take styles of music that don't very often find their way into a traditional concert band medium and seeing if there's a way to make them fit. The group that commissioned this, over 50% of the school was Indian. And I thought, what a fun way to try to capture that style from composers such as A.R. Brahman, which is a very, very popular Indian film score composer in that Bollywood style. So we're having a blast with this one. I think you're gonna have a lot of fun with it. Thank you all so much for being here, for listening to all these wonderful groups. There's another concert tomorrow. Hope to see a lot of you there as well. And we certainly hope that you enjoy our final piece this evening, Homage to Bharat. Thank you.